Would we be religious if we were never going to die? I think the answer is clearly yes. Certainly, some religions, including Christianity, do give you hope for a future life beyond death. But I think all religions, so far as I know, certainly Christianity included, tells you what you are here to do on earth. It tells you where you come from and what you are to do and what you may hope for. If you can use three classic questions that I think Immanuel Kant once asked, well, whence do I come and what am I, what am I to do, and what can I hope for? So those are really the three questions that religion primarily answers. So I think, yes, it tells me how I should act here on earth. It gives me some standards to live up to. And I think if you don't have any standards to live up to, you don't have much of a life. You're just an aimless life. It's a very boring one, but a life in which there are definite objectives, such as the glory of God, the service of God in Christ, is a life with content and meaning, something worth striving for, sacrificing for, dying for if necessary, and therefore it's worth living for. If the thing isn't dying for, it's not worth living for, I sometimes say. So I think, yes, it gives you direction and meaning for your life here on earth. I don't think that one ought to work primarily for rewards in a future life, although in his generosity God has promised that good deeds will not go unrewarded. We don't perform the good deeds simply for the sake of the rewards, but because they are good. And we, at the same time, we hope that God in his goodness will reward us for whatever good we are able to accomplish, but that's for him to judge rather than for us.